Android and iOS are the two most popular mobile operating systems around. In the hyper-competitive tech world, there can only be the one winner, and we believe it's Android. Hello folks, this is Pulkit Balotia here back with another video, and here are top reasons why you are better off owning an Android phone rather than an iPhone. So without wasting any more time, let's get started.
Number 1.
Android has more apps. The Google Play Store is where most of the Android apps can be found, and the App Store is the app marketplace of the Apple devices. There are more apps available in the Google Play Store than in the App Store. At moment, there are little over 2 million apps available for the App Store, whereas in Google Play Store, there are over 2.5 million apps. In addition to there being more apps in the Play Store in general, there are also more free apps. Of the 2.5 million total apps on the Android, 2.3 million of these are free. And that's more the free apps on the Android than the total number of apps that you get from the Apple. And while there are some quality concerns over free Android apps, there are more options to choose from, and you can also try more apps without any concerns about the cost.
Number 2.
Android is more customizable. While some people are quite content with the homogeneity offered by iOS, those of us like to see a phone as an extension of ourselves want to tweak it. You can even completely replace the software on some Android devices. Android devices let you change just about every aspect on the on-screen appearance, from the keyboard to the home screen launcher to email apps. If you get Cyanogen mode, you can pretty much strip away any unnecessary feature that comes preloaded on your phone.
Number 3.
There is an Android phone for everyone. Need a rugged phone that you can take mountain biking or rock climbing? Get the Samsung Galaxy S7 for yourself. Want a high-end phone that performs well? Go get a OnePlus 3T. Or if you want high camera, get yourself Huawei P9. Android is brimming with choice, and we love it. As of the last year, there were over 24,000 devices as over 1,300 brands. With each generation of Apple devices, you basically get 3 different options, sometimes only 2, small, medium and large. The sizes are basically the biggest differences in the devices. Surely there are also variations in display or hardware, but they are essentially the same phone, that is iPhone.
Number 4.
There is a wider array of price ranges. Let's face it, sometimes we feel like spending a ton of money on our smartphones, and other times we don't. If you are upgrading to a next generation iOS device, then you have just got a couple of different choices, and all of them are expensive. There's an Android phone out there for every price range. You can pick up a $20 Alcatel, Pixiglitz, or just jump into $800 Samsung Galaxy S7 Edge. The choice is yours, but the point is that there is a choice. Apple won't release a phone under $500, so you're quite limited in iOS.
Number 5.
You don't have to use iTunes. Apple is a pioneer of hardware and software design, but iTunes, which is required to transfer music between your iPhone and computer, is a blotted mess. Uninstalling it is a nightmare too, to the extent that Apple published an extensive guide for how to fully remove iTunes from your PC. Android users don't need iTunes, and are given many more choices for mobile services and purchases in general. More and more services are expanding to Android, and not just for music, but for movies, TV shows, games, and many more. And wait a minute, you can even get iTunes on your Android if you want to.
Number 6.
You are integrated with Google. Android is an open source project called AOSP, Android Open Source Project, that is led by Google, but not owned by it. Google uses this to make its version of Android, which is then used by the other manufacturers. That said, Google services are an integral part of Android and are a good reason to pick up from these devices. Google services are great and people are flocking to their convenience. How could we even live without Google Maps, Gmail, Google Drive, Google Docs, Google Music or Google Chrome? When integrated, these services make our lives so much easier, and Apple just isn't keeping pace.
Number 8.
Android has microSD card support. If you want more internal storage on your Apple devices, then you need to either erase your stuff or buy another phone. Apple devices don't give you the option to expand with a microSD card, but many Android smartphones come equipped with the microSD card access. The difference between a 32GB iPhone 7 and a 256GB version is $200. but the SanDisk Ultra 200GB microSD card only costs you about $72. That's a huge savings for you. But another great thing about microSD card support is you can customize how much storage you have for your phone. For instance, microSD card comes in 8, 16, 32, 64 and so on. So if you just need an extra 64GB, you would only have to pay $20.
Number 9.
Android has removable batteries. When your iPhone has aged and no longer holds a charge as well, you have no choice but to replace the phone or plug in constantly. With Android, many phones like LG G5 have removable batteries, so you can swap them out for a spare without skipping a beat.
Number 10.
Android has real multitasking. Sure, you can switch between apps and call it multitasking on iOS, but real multitasking is available on Android. Samsung, for example, has had the multitasking window features for some time now. It allows you to display two apps on the screen simultaneously, so you can do more than the one thing at a time. Moreover, Android 7, that is Android Nougat, is also featured on multitasking. That is, you can also do multitasking in that also. So yes, with this we comes at the end of our video. If you like the video, then make sure you hit that thumbs up button. If you haven't already subscribed, then please do click on that red subscribe button. Comment down if you have any of your queries related to this video. Share this video as much as you can. And I'll see you in my next video.